I'd like to introduce you to Noelle. Noelle is a high-fidelity birth simulator, and this is what we use for students before they actually have their clinical placements and work with real people. And today, as we can see, Noelle is in a semi-recumbent position, which I have to say is not ideal for normal birth, but for the process of showing you today, this is how I've asked Noelle to take up her position. It's important that we can see the vulva for us to know if birth is imminent. So we need to make sure Noelle is comfortable, that her legs are parted so that the diameters of the pelvis are as wide as they can be, and that you are visualizing the vagina. Now, to ensure that this area is as clean as it possibly can be, I have placed underneath Noelle a sterile field, a sterile sheet, and I've also placed one here in anticipation of the baby. We would be listening to the fetal heart and the mother's vital signs, but now we are going to concentrate on whether there is any visualization of our baby. So if you can take a little peep here, you can just see the baby's head descending down the pelvis and entering the lower vagina. And there is, it's not necessary to touch, it's just being with woman, reassuring the woman and telling her what's about to happen. So I will be speaking to Noelle as if she is a real woman. So I will say, Noelle, are you okay? Because soon your baby's going to be born. And it's going to sting somewhat, but I'm going to support and assist you. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to use one of these small pads I showed you earlier, and I'm just going to place that over the anal area to try and make this area as clean as it possibly can be. So this is then placed just below and just to cover the anus. And as you can see now, we can anticipate an imminent birth. You can see signs of the presenting part that we refer to as cephalic, and we can see it descending into a situation where we need now to be prepared. So we've got our hand now poised in anticipation that the mother may decide to push involuntarily. At this stage, I would tell me, Noelle, your head, the baby's head is about to crown, and I don't want you to push. I want you to breathe nicely and just pant when I tell you. It's important we tell the woman to pant because we do not want that head to be birthed too quickly because of course, the brain within the fetal skull is very, very delicate, and therefore we do not want this imminent champagne cork type birth. So at this stage now, you can just see this much of the baby's head is about to crown. Again, reassuring Noelle. Noelle, this might sting at the moment, I know, but you must concentrate and work with me now for us to have the safe birth of your baby. You're doing really well. Constant reassurance. And at this stage now, the head is crowning, and I'm wanting Michelle, Noelle, to birth. Pant. Panting actually stops the woman wanting to push. Well, it dissuades the woman wanting to push. It reduces that urge. That is physiological, because once that baby's head hits the perineum and hits the lower pelvic floor, it is a natural reflex for the woman wanting to push. Here we go. Pant now, the Noelle. So my hand is placed now just to ease and protect and support. And as you can see, the head is slowly birthing. Pant and 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 pant. Well done. This is fantastic. The baby's head is born. And this is a wonderful moment to reassure the mother that most of the difficult part of the birth is over. At this stage, it's important now to check whether the cord is around the baby's neck. So with one finger, I just check around the neck. And I'm glad to say on this occasion, there is no umbilical cord. But if there was, all one would have to do is slip the umbilical cord over the head, or in anticipation of our trolley, if the cord was too tight, we would have to clamp it on two sides and then cut the cord. It's not ideal, it's only if it's not possible to release the loop of cord. At this stage now, we need to wait. And we need to wait now for Noelle to have another contraction for us to deliver the rest of the baby.